So I think, you know what, I'm going to teleport around right now, okay?
Yeah.
You could.
Alright, so...
Then you missed the opportunity to find the super hidden mini Monokumas.
If we haven't seen them already, we haven't seen them. End of story. No, it was here, right? It was in this. Nope, it was... Ultimate Tennis Pro. Right. I guess... Here.
Can't you just go...
Okay. No, it wouldn't let me go inside, unfortunately.
Maybe
I can only teleport in the, like, little spheres.
Okay.
The Ultimate Tennis Pros Lab. If I'm right, then... The handcuffs were found in the tank... found in the tank came from here. And if the handcuffs came from here, that means the culprit was here as well. They may have left a trace of evidence. This room is a little different from when we were here before. It feels off.
What's the matter?
Well,
The
net is broken.
No.
Nothing. Anyway, let's figure out the handcuffs. We should take care of the problem first. Should we? Okay, I guess we should.
What do you know? Switch was right.
This is the first time I've been here. It's a sour room, but it feels like the ultimate... But it feels like less like the Ultimate Tennis Pros. And more like the Ultimate Prisoner's Lab.
Hey, so...
Do you think it was made that way on purpose? Did they remodel the sour just for that?
I think it was just meant to torture him.
Okay.
Yeah, I think they did.
Jeez, Monokuma's good. Bad taste. Well, we already knew that, I guess, but, you know.
There they are, the handcuffs. Look, Kaido, handcuffs coming. Hanging from the wall.
No shit, Sherlock. They look like the ones in the tank. Oh, wait. Are they the same?
Because...
I think so. Here, look.
Remember.
See? One empty hook. And also it's like... a stray, I guess? The one empty hook. The handcuffs were found... We found must have been hung here. That means the culprit was definitely here. This is a pretty big stone sink. You could fill it up with a lot of water.
Ooh.
And yeah, probably Ryoma could fit in there. What's this?
Scratches on the again.
Yep. Scratches on the stone, like something was scraped against it.
So...
You're right. What made them, Ryoma?
These scratch marks are clearly not natural. They must have been made by some kind of metal. That is interesting.
A stainless metal steel, perhaps?
Yeah. He was probably tortured to death. This window has no vines or barbed wire or bars blocking it. Oh! And there was one window I could see from the pool area. This is probably that window. I should open it just to make sure.
Just as I suspected. The window you can see from the pool is the window to Ryoma's lab.
And let me guess what the distance between here and there is. 65 feet.
But then... There is a small problem with that.
Which is?
So, yeah, that's probably how the body was... went there, you know, tie one rope here, another one, then use the handcuffs to slide it. All's well and done, but then it would be stuck, so... And how was... So, the rope wasn't used to drop the body, right? Because if it was, we wouldn't have found the rope neatly tied in the side.
Yeah, no. I don't remember. Yeah, I don't remember anyone going back there. Like, you can see also the same thing here, like the same scratch marks, like in the middle of the window pane, right?
Yeah.
So
that's weird.
It could be a like pulley or something.
But it's a little bit weird. Anyway, I mean that's what I think, to be honest. But yeah, huh? A pulley. Wait up. We're on the third floor, so we're pretty up high, right? If you did it just right, I think you could jump right into the pool from here.
Why would you want to do that? You would just, like, kind of die.
Yeah, and you can swim at any time other than night time. Oh, wait, that's you.
Oh, that yeah, that's fine. It happens. It said that the screen...
What happened to your voice? For a moment, your voice was the same as mine. Huh?
I'm, like, doing a pretty good impression of you, I think.
Oh, okay.
It said that in the school rules and the rules in the pool area as well.
I see. Well, I don't want to swim, so that doesn't really affect me. Wait a sec. What's this?
Huh? Hey, so
look, there's wood scratches on the window frame.
Okay.
You're right. There are definite abrasions here. These marks are similar to the ones that were on the gym's window frame. I'm positive these marks weren't the result of opening and closing the window normally. This window frame is sturdy as well. The gym's window frame was the same way. It looks like it would hold, even with a lot of weight on it.
Shuichi!
Now you understand, right, Shuichi?
I actually understood a while ago, but go ahead and tell me.
Got it.
How amazing I am to have noticed such a super ultra important clue. It's all in a day's work for Kaito Momota, Luminary of the Stars.
I mean, I found a pretty important clue too, but I won't say that. And also I found pretty much every other clue along the case.
So we agree that the rope was tied into the scratch frames, right?
I do.
End to end to make a...
How would anyone throw the rope from here to there, though? That's
ladder.
Like
you
a
just
long
throw.
Throw
it into the pool. You throw it into the pool. You go to the pool with the ladder. You climb. You throw it into the other.
You don't even have to go to the pool. You can just like.
No, you
go
can
from
throw
here.
It 65 feet. Yeah. No, I think you just tie it here. Okay, to this frame. You throw it. It goes to the pool, whatever. You take the staircase, not the staircase, the ladder with you. But no, it wouldn't. No, the ladder isn't high enough to reach the pool.
It's probably going to be explained to us, so let's relax.
I'm trying to figure it out beforehand, okay?
Okay. We came here to confirm a suspicion about the handcuffs found in the tank. But we found even more important clues than I expected. But we can, like, agree that this is where Ryoma died, right?
Yeah, but here's the thing. The scratch marks on the sink were from metal, so that was how Ryoma struggled or whatever. Those scratches were made from metal, and the fact of heavy and stuff, that makes me question some stuff, but yeah.
There are too many points of concern to be more coincidence. It must be an important evidence.
Hey!
It seems like you figured something out. You seem more confident. You figured out I didn't do it, right? All right. Then on to the next place. There's no point in staying here.
Right. Well,
I'm just gonna hide this. Hey, Switch, I thought you left. I'm just gonna hide this a little under the carpet. Yep, that's good.
Hey, so.
So, where should we go?
Whoa!
Gunta.
Nobody said your name, Gunta!
Gunta!
As he came out of the shower room, Kaito tripped and fell to the ground.
Hold up!
The hell? Something's got on my leg.
Yeah,
it's
the net.
Is that a dead body? Oh. Oh.
Ah, it looks like a cable.
Oh. Is this for the tennis net? Man, whoever left this here should have put it in the corner.
Huh. Wait, the tennis net? Ah, I see. That's why the room felt odd. So that's what, like, it's not the rope, it was this.
Yeah, exactly. My fault, because this is, like, the material is...
More metally, yeah.
Dense, or, yeah. So that would make the scratches. Yeah, that was... Because the rope alone to do the scratches, it would have to be someone way heavier than Ryoma there without it breaking and stuff, so...
I mean, it was someone was trying to heavier, understand. Probably, like, whoever did the kill also was there.
Yeah, I don't... But yeah.
I should investigate this in detail.
No,
well... The reason I thought the room felt off is because of the net. When I came up here last time, the tennis net was up. Okay. But now the cable has been removed.
So, like, someone took the cable off? Why would they do that?
Hey! Kaito, can you help me? I want to measure how long the cable is.
65 feet long. Oh, no need, it's about 50 feet long.
Huh? What?
Oh, I was in the tennis club till middle school, so I know how long the cable is.
You were in the tennis club?
That's right. That's why it pissed me off so much that Ryoma was acting like that. You know, I was his group classmate and stuff in the tennis club.
I really doubt that one, but...
What?
I'm not sure about that one.
I am. I was there, you know.
Did you know Ryoma from before?
Hell yeah, dude. I never met him, but I heard a lot about him. You know... I mean, these days there's no one who's played tennis that hasn't heard of him. He's been a tennis legend since middle school. He was like a hero to every tennis kid. Jeez. And then, once I finally got to meet him, he became a coward. That pissed me off so much, I ended up being a tiny bit hard on him, you know, just a tiny bit. But regret not done won't help, there's nothing I can do, and I never apologize. Remember that time I punched your face? So, what's suspicious about the length of the cable? Did something about it bother you?
No. No, nothing specific, I was just checking.
So detectives get bothered by small details, huh? Kaito, you idiot. Like an overbearing mother-in-law nitpicking a young wife.
What is that analogy?
Well, you know, it's from my grandparents when they... Yeah, I miss them, but yeah.
Alright, I've searched the whole area now. I should move on to the next one. There are still other places left to search.
Ryoma's room.
I'm gonna leave it for last, I guess. Because, like, the pool is right here. Actually, we should jump from here to the pool. It would probably be the quickest way to...
Yeah, I mean, who's gonna die?
I guess... This one is probably the closest. Hey, the exosols are here. Still doing their exosol things.
Oh?
Yeah, I don't remember that one. There's an inner tube
floating... Oh, okay, I got you.
There's an inner tube floating in the pool. It looks like a big, sturdy rubber one.
I see. Let me guess, some idiots then clean up after themselves. Well, yeah, but actually, no.
Don't look at us. I don't like water, I prefer juice.
We get heavier when our cotton absorbs water. It makes losing weight a nightmare. I want to play in the water with everyone. It sounds fun.
You know, Monodam might be onto something. I kinda want to go to the pool now.
Yeah, who cares about Lessing Crank?
Me.
don't kill me, one of them.
Idiots, we're not here to play. We're here to smack these bastards on the beach of hell. That's what Mono Kid would say. We're the Monocaps, the meanest, nastiest, cruelest mascots around.
Dumbass!
If you don't get it, I'll throw you into the pool myself.
Please don't.
Can't we all get along?
Monosuke, please stop. Can't we all just get along?
You saying that if we don't get along, I'll end up like Mono Kid?
So long, farewell!
So then, it was one of us that put the inner tube there, not the monocabs. Well, doesn't matter. The inner tube probably isn't related to the case, fucking piece of shit idiot Kaito.
It isn't related to the case? If it were just for playing around, then why is there a rope tied to it? What could that be for?
Swing.
That easy drinking. And apparently I'm not going to make a truth bullet out of it. Huh? Yeah? There's something else floating in the pool. It looks like a little piece of fabric.
It's just trash, right? Nothing to be worried about.
You know.
We're looking for the culprit. We don't have time to pick up trash. It's related to the case. Neither the tube. I should know. I didn't use them. Come on, Switch. It's not important. Let's.
You know, I really do believe that it's not important for Kaito, but. Who wears black?
Ryoma?
Ryoma, Kirumi, and Hitomi.
Hitomi? Who is Hitomi?
The magic girl. I'm sorry, what's her name?
Himiko.
Those are the only people that wear black. Yep. Also Kiyo, but.
Okay.
Yeah, right? I think Kiyo is like. Brownies.
Or more khaki or whatever. I don't think that's more brownies.
He doesn't wear that.
Yeah, that's more green. That's more oily.
Ooh, that's a nice mask.
Sure. So, Kirumi?
Yeah.
And like Himiko.
And the dead guy.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yes.
Perhaps it's just my intuition, but it does bother me. I should learn to trust it sometimes. My intuition as the ultimate detective.
Dude, I should know.
Alright, let me check this out.
Ooh!
Yeah, see the stairs I was talking about? Like, see where the stairs are and like the water is. Like here, and the stairs are here.
I mean, yeah, but that's the other part is steep enough if you throw them with their hands tied up. It would be way harder to float.
Okay, now I see.
Yeah, that part is very steep. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. No. Now I agree.
That's what I meant. With double pull.
All right. I agree. This doesn't look like a normal school pool. More like a pool at a resort.
Exactly, that's how they are.
The pool is deep, but isn't filled all the way. Still plenty of water to swim in. The water level hasn't changed, but I can see something floating in it. Okay. I mean, what else is there to check?
I don't think that's related to the case.
It's a large diving board, nothing has changed. And I guess, like, check the windows. That's the window into the shower room in Ryoma's lab. It You can see the gym's window over here.
Ah, that's the window we investigated from on top of the stage in the gym. I mean, it's pretty high up. You wouldn't be able to reach it with just a ladder. I should know. I tried that. I mean, I didn't. But I did.
Okay. I agree. The ladder only barely reached the window when it was on the stage.
Yeah. That's what I realized when I was telling how you could. Yeah. If that's the case, then it might have been hard for someone to have gone through there. They would need like a rope and
yeah, you might be right.
A slingshot. Yeah, but that's not important because that's not what happened, so it's my boy.
This is the pool equipment shed. I'll just take a look inside just in case. Oh, that's to like the floater.
Yeah.
Ha! What is that? An electric air pump? I see. You could easily fill a large inner tube with it. There doesn't seem to be anything else worth inspecting. Okay, what else? What else is there? The rules? Do you want me to check the rules?
Maybe they changed them. You know,
some pool rules are posted here. The pool is 82 feet in length and 39 feet wide. The pool side is 30 feet on each end, and the left and right sides are 8 feet apart. There's something bothering me about the school rules. They say. Whoa! Oh, not jumping into the pool, especially at night time!
Why are you yelling? Wow, where did you come from and stop yelling?
I'm yelling because I have an angry face, so I figure that's the emotion I'm trying to... Yeah. I mean, jumping itself is fine. If you wanna jump in front of a car or a train, that's on you!
No!
But the pool is off limits at night time. See? No swimming at night time! That would be a violation, right?
Hey,
if anyone violates a school regulation, a campus-wide siren will blare! And then that person will be ripped apart by the exosols!
What?
You'd go that far?
Oh yeah!
Well, so far the siren hasn't gone off, so no one's needed to be ripped apart! Yet! Since that's the case, no, that's not my voice. Since that's the case, can we assume no one was in the gym or pool at night time?
Yeah.
Well, at least no one alive inside the pool or in the poolside.
Yes.
No swimming at night time. That just might play into this case.
Well, here's the thing. Swimming and drowning isn't the same thing, so...
Yeah, and also he wasn't alive, like... Maybe Ryoma was in there...
Alive, swimming and being drowned isn't the same thing.
Oh, maybe whoever did it was trying to transfer the body from like one place to the other, but the like body fell off.
Snap. Yeah.
Yeah, so they had to use the tube to get it back without touching the water because it was already nighttime.
Or it wasn't the tube. Because the tube is in the water and it has the... I thought it was used as a swing too.
That could also be a thing, yeah.
Hey, so does this pool really have anything to do with the case?
It's probably going to be key, Kaito.
We got all psyched up about it, but it doesn't seem like there were any clues here. I should know, I was the one who... I mean, yeah.
Well, that inner tube is still bothering me. I don't know what it tells us, but I feel like it's related to the case. No.
That's crazy talk. but you know, if the inner tube is related to the case, the culprit is pretty careless. Do you know of any careless person around here?
Yeah, nobody.
If it was related to the case, why didn't they clean it up, right?
So,
Just leaving it sitting out like that? Don't you think that's straight up careless? I don't know, no. Any careless person among us.
No, even if they wanted to put it away, they couldn't. There's no ball or anything around here that they could use to get the inner tube.
Remember,
the water level is low. You couldn't grab the tube even if you did manage to bring it closer.
But you know...
Then why not just jump in and fish it out by hand? Okay, you know what?
Because that's, it's against the rules,
exactly,
you idiot.
Yeah, but that's exactly what Kaito would do, so it's probably not him. Oh, that's right. They couldn't get in the water.
Couldn't get in the water. Yes, I suppose you could think of it that way. But the fact that he doesn't know about the rules does kind of, like, lower his suspicion.
Yeah, even if he knew about the rules, he would just jump in there. Well, we can't stay here forever, right? Let's go check the other place, like the room. Right. Yeah, there's no time to waste. Isn't that right, Sidekick?
You're right.
Yeah, sure. I mean, there's only one last place to visit.
That's what I said.
And I might as well walk there. Looking through the map is probably going to be pointless.
Yes, burn those calories, Sidekick.
I mean, I was gonna burn those sidekicks anyway, calorie.
What? Oh, wait. No, yeah. Oh, okay, it's not what I thought it was.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was, though, so...
Yeah, but it's not. It would have given us a prompt or something, right? It's confusing me, the fact that we haven't gotten to just investigate it, right?
Yeah, no, I agree.
No one even made, like, we made such a big deal out of Gonta not saying anything about that before.
I was about to ask, who did we make a big deal out of? Alright, so
and
that's
then
gonna be a
we're never. Did we miss it? Were we supposed to do that beforehand? Otherwise, it would be destroyed?
Nah, I doubt it.
I hope so.
You hope that we lost it?
No, that what you said is the case. You passed it, it's like, no?
Oh, this area is just girls and this area is just boys.
Huh. Okay. I thought I... Click.
Oh, we have the same room.
So all the girls have the same room as well. This is Yoma's room, huh? So where's this video? Also, it looks like my room, huh? I don't see it sitting anywhere. Maybe he put it on his bookcase?
Actually, did they ever return the video?
I don't know.
We didn't have it in our room.
Yeah, but we never said anything about that.
No, so... we gave them back to the Monocubs and that was it.
Yeah. No, I mean, Switch never mentioned, oh, it's not here. Monodam said he would return them.
Kaito opened all the drawers one by one, checking each of them.
Huh, that's weird. I can't find it anywhere.
You're right.
I see. So we can't find it. That's alright. That's a clue in itself.
Huh? What do you mean?
Hey!
You see, if we suppose the motive for the crime was the video, there's a high possibility that Ryoma had the culprit's motive video.
Remember.
If their motive video was left at the scene, they would be immediately suspicious. There's no reason the culprit would leave behind that kind of incriminating evidence.
That's true. So the motive video was the motive for the murder, so it did its job, huh?
Okay.
That Monokuma guy is actually pretty smart.
And the video is not in their room, which means...
Sorry, just like we thought, that video was the motive,
haha. Yeah, that's the best explanation I can think of.
That's my sidekick.
Alright, that's just what I expect of my top sidekick. Better than the last one. I just got reminded of my grandparents for some reason.
Shuichi!
What's the matter, Shuichi? Did you also think of my grandparents?
Yes.
How? You've never seen them?
No.
Ah, nothing.
So... Okay. By the way, I was thinking, how I miss my grandpa. Maybe we all should have watched those motive videos after all.
Wow. Wow, I wonder who had that kind of plan.
Huh?
Yeah, I wonder that too.
I wonder who got a plan like that.
Bunta.
They said the most important people to us, right?
That's right.
So maybe we should have watched them without looking away from the truth.
I mean,
at the time I agree with Kibo, but after thinking about it, I changed my mind.
That's right.
And if we were worried about watching them alone, we could just watch them together.
Told you.
Watch them together?
Got it.
Yeah, we should have gathered together and watched all the videos, share everybody's motives. Even if it's something you can't bear by yourself, it'd be possible with everyone.
Told ya.
That's what cooperation is, right?
Oh, I didn't think of that. Whoops.
That's what Kokichi was trying to do.
Huh?
Hey!
Kokichi was trying to get us to participate in a motive video viewing party of sorts. That's why he forced us into the same room.
Hmm.
Do you think this was his way of cooperating? Do you think the same way?
Nah, if that's what he wanted, he could have just asked us, right?
No,
it's not like he made a big deal out of not cooperating in the open, right?
And even then, I don't think that's like Kokichi's style at all. He's just more of a conniving guy.
I disagree, but
yeah. Jeez.
That's what a normal person would have done. But the thing is, he's not normal.
That's right.
Maybe he did want us to cooperate, but there is no way to know for sure. He'd never tell us.
That's true. It's possible to know what Kokichi is thinking. But I suppose he could have been acting in our favor for once.
For once? You fucking idiot.
So, we're done here, right?
Are we though?
Is there anything else we gotta look out for?
Gotta. But, then why isn't something happening if we're done?
Well, I guess we must have discovered those two at some point in our lives. So that should be the end of it, right?
Hey!
I hope.
Mikey, what are you doing here? Earlier you said that you weren't going to help us investigate. Were you serious about that?
So what?
You'll be fine even if I don't help, right? You're the detective, not me. Or do you think you can't solve this case on your own?
That's completely different. This is...
Hahaha, that's pretty harsh, but my sidekick is working his ass off. Sidekick.
Got it.
Yep, Twitch is my sidekick now.
Hey.
Shouldn't it be the other way around? The dumb one should be the sidekick.
So...
The dumb one? I'm more of a scientist type of guy, so this stuff isn't really my thing. Wouldn't scientist be helpful for investigation?
You know...
More importantly, why have you been here the whole time, huh? Is there a reason? Actually, don't tell the truth. Why do you care?
No.
Because it's been bothering me. You've been in here ever since this room opened up. Almost as if you're keeping watch, making sure no one else enters.
Is this an interrogation?
Of sorts, yeah. I mean, there's been a murder. Why are you biting down here, Switchy? No, that's not what I'm trying to do.
Leon.
I just want you to talk to me, Maki. If this has nothing to do with the case, please tell me so.
Hey.
It's true that you don't have to help us if you don't want to.
Is that all right?
But you should at least cooperate with our investigation.
Because
all of our lives are on the line.
Is that so?
Even if I did cooperate, it wouldn't be any help. Mostly because I've been in here for the last several days. I've only gone back to my dorm at night to shower, including last night.
Hey!
Then I can ask you this. Did you see Gonta at all last night? Gonta was searching the grounds last night, trying to capture all of us.
Why?
How were you able to avoid being caught?
I see.
Gonta! Did stop that, but I managed to chase him off somehow. All I did was tell him. If you lay a hand on me, you'll choke to death on your own tongue. That's all. So, Gonta, got scared off by that? Well, I guess he would hold back against a girl.
I don't think he didn't really hold up against Angie or Himiko, did he? Gonta is helpful,
Gonta.
But he's not like an idiot. As I listen to Maki's testimony, a question group up in my mind. I'm gonna sneeze. Why did Maki not want to leave so badly? I think it would be more correct to say, like, why did Maki want to not leave so badly, but what reason did she have for that?
Hey.
Are we done here? You're wasting your time talking to me. I don't know anything. Okay, I'm done here.
You are?
That's right.
Well, her alibi is a little shaky, but I don't think she killed Ryoma. Because I don't know. That's what my instincts are telling me, and also the fact that I mean...
Hey, so...
But if you remember anything, be sure to tell Switchy, okay?
I believe
he is my sidekick. Oh wow, he's my sidekick, you know? He's pretty good.
In the end, the only thing we were able to get out of Maki was that she was here the whole time. But no one else can verify the testimony. That might be a problem later. What are you doing here, Kirumi?
Do you agree?
We all agreed to investigate within at least one other person present, right? As she spoke, she glanced towards Maki. So you're staying with Maki?
Got it.
That's good thinking. Okay, once we're done with the trial, can I get a massage?
May I?
But of course. Since you are here, Switchy, may I ask you a question? The time of death was not provided, so I am questioning everyone in order to determine it.
What do you think?
When was the last time you saw Ryoma alive? Right before I was kidnapped by Gonta, yesterday.
Gonta.
Around 6 in the evening?
So...
Wasn't it around 8?
The last time I saw him was way before then. I didn't see him at all yesterday, actually.
Then you are fine, Kaito. What's important is the last time someone witnessed him alive.
Hey!
The last time someone witnessed Ryoma alive.
That is correct.
Gonta was the last one to see him alive at around 8 PM yesterday. Ryoma managed to avoid him being captured by using his Sukuti method.
You know that?
Maybe she saw him.
Afterwards, though, right?
Yeah, that's actually kind of right.
She wouldn't know what. Unless she plays tennis, she wouldn't know the technique because Switchy didn't, and Ryoma had to explain that.
Holy shit.
So.
What if he explained it to her?
Exactly.
Because he just went like, oh, I just used my technique.
Oh, yep, exactly.
She might
so, Gonta wasn't the last one to see Ryoma alive. Right, Kirumi?
Fuck. Sorry, Omen was still running around after I got captured.
Yes, of course.
Furthermore, 30 minutes earlier, Mew saw Ryoma as she was fleeing from Gonta.
Gonta.
In that case, Gonta's testimony is highly credible.
Gonta.
Yes.
Yes. At least, we at least know that Ryoma was alive yesterday until around 8 p.m. Witnessing Ryoma has been added to the Truth Bullet section of your monopod. Okay, it's Mew and Gonta.
Gonta.
Wait a minute.
Be quick.
Wait a fucking minute.
Already tired of investigating? Oh, you've been tired of it for a while now?
Actually, yeah. Go ahead, Metax.
If Kirumi did it,
she's one of you!
Yes.
That's unfair! I would be left with 8 students and you would be left with 4.
I'm aware, Metax. I'm aware.
Well, that's unfair!
Investigations aren't all that fun, you see. But it's a necessary step before we can move on to the main event. Kinda like searching the internet for that perfect porno video!
We're 16!
In fact,
no,
some people
we're
think
25.
The search is the best part. Weird, huh? Anyway! The class trial is starting soon! Please gather at the Shrine of Judgment in the courtyard! See you later!
See you later, Mr. Monokuma.
Shuichi!
Looks like it's time, bro.
Yes, bro.
Okay.
I guess we're on bro stands now, right?
Dumbass!
Hey, why do you look so worried now, you dumbass?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. You can do it. I believe in you. You're my sidekick, after all.
Believe in me?
Why?
Why? Why do you trust me, Kaito? There's a chance that I'm the gold.
Idiot.
I believe you because I want to. Do I need a reason other than that?
Huh?
What?
Listen up.
Isn't that why you believed in Kaede?
Sure, it was more so that the fact that we were like in the same locker or something.
I mean, sure, I might get betrayed in the end, but
I believe in you.
You might get betrayed in the end as well, so you know, it's fine, it's fine. If I worry about that, I won't be able to believe in the people that I want to believe in.
Shuichi!
Shuichi, we're still young. I can't die before I've had my first drink or gone to space.
Let's do it!
If you're not going to get yourself in gear now, then when? Now is all you've got.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, Kaito. I know.
Keep your chin up!
That's the expression I'm going to see. That's my sidekick.
Can I be honest?
Yeah?
I'm starting to like this. He's right. I just have to do it. I have to believe in myself. I have to believe that I can do it. I'm going to survive. We're going to survive together.
That's it.
Yes. And
well, maybe
then
not Kirumi or Ryoma, but...
Yeah, but yeah, after we survive together, I'm going to get a massage by Kirumi. Right, Kirumi?
Not if things go the way we think it's going to go, Kaito. I'm sorry for that.
What?
Maybe I don't
Kirumi,
really
what
understand.
Are you talking about?
Maybe I don't really understand it. Maybe I don't have a reason. My eyes. I don't want to live. I want to die with everyone else. No, I want to live. I want to live a long life. I don't want to die. I can't die in a place like this. Never. Well, I think we've done a pretty good job here. This is actually probably our shortest session yet, to be honest.
Yep.
But that's fine, because I actually think we're gonna go directly into the trial next time. So we're gonna see you guys next time. We're going to have to probably sacrifice Kirumi at this point. So
yeah.
See you guys
I
next
mean, that,
time.
I mean, that was a major slip up by here, by the way.
It was, but we've been also tracking, like, also the fact that we saw the fabric kind of points at here. And
I mean,
also,
yeah, but I'm not...
She had no alibi. I'm just,
sure, but again, it was a big slip up of here to say the technique's name and how it happened.
It wouldn't be out of, like, Dan Carnova standards, because it's happened, like, in the first game, it happened 3 times.
Dude, she's supposed to be smart. That was a very...
Yeah, yeah, it happens with everyone. It happens with everyone. Smart, dumb, doesn't matter. All right.
Why
so,
can't you give it to me sometime?
That's gotta be it for now.
Gunta.
See you guys next time.